Hello again, everyone. Thank you for joining me. I hope you're all well. Hello, Sky. So,
let's
yeah,
do this.
We've got... Is it dynamite on board still? Yeah, dynamite. It's just round the corner. So, let's go and get this done. So, I've been playing other games, so expect some bad gear changes and stuff. Let's sort the camera out. Right. Yeah, so I hope you're all having a good day. I certainly am. I was basically bedbound yesterday. I can't eat anything at the moment. So yeah, I've just been laying in bed watching Better Call Saul. And it's absolutely excellent, it really is. Really enjoying that series. Oh, what's happened with the camera? Is this boat going to overtake? Tailgate me, should we brake check him? Yeah, we haven't been overtaken on this for ages. I don't know what happened. Yeah, so I'm sorry this is coming out a little bit late, this episode, but I just couldn't record yesterday. I literally stayed in bed all day. Everyone's tailgating. Things seems to be a bit blurry. I don't know what's going on there. Only through the window. I don't know. Yeah, I've been playing BeamMG, and I only on there about 15 minutes or something, but trying to tame some of them American muscle cars is ridiculous. Well done. Natalia? Dunno. The graphics look different to me. Maybe it's just because I'm ill. Oh, overtake. Yeah, and since I've shortened these videos, my retention's going right up, so that's absolutely excellent. So I am sorry about this, everyone, but yeah, it's going to have to be kind of 20 minute episodes on all the videos now. Okay, Sky. Did we say hello to Sky? Can't remember.
Turn right.
Yeah, I love all the cars on that Better Call Saul as well. They're so excellent. And that car that the main character drives, the Suzuki Esteem, Jesus. Right, we don't need anything, do we? Yeah, I'd be interested to see what it looks like in the day. The graphics seem really different. I haven't changed anything. Maybe there's been an update. What was he doing? Nice.
Go straight on.
Come on, mate. I see him again.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
No, I've got the sun in my eyes, people. can AC. That's right, when I park up, I'll quickly go and close the curtain. Right, so we're eventually here.
Here we are, safe and set.
Getting on. Where are we going? I might actually have to close the curtains before I park. Yeah, I'm back in just a second. Right, sorry about that. I literally couldn't see a thing. I've really messed this up. I mean, where am I going? What's all this? Bit of off-roading. Biflock. We're going over a hump. Right. I need that other mirror on, but I just can't be asked to reach over. Okay. Right. Might as well see what they've got. But I'm just going to pause it while I choose a job. Back in a moment. Right, we've got some more dynamite and we're going to Nevada. Nice. They've got loads of money now. I can't remember where we're at, what we're saving up for. Are we saving up for a new garage? Or did I upgrade the garage? I might have done. Oh yeah.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Right, and away we go.
Go straight on.
Oh, come on, gearbox. Okay. That was kind of my fault, I think. Yeah, I still really like this H-shifter. It's not realistic, but I didn't pay enough for it to be realistic, so that's alright. It's a billion times better than the Logitech. Why am I going so quick?
then turn left.
Okay, Sky.
Turn left.
Yeah, there was this Sky in Breaking Bad as well, wasn't there? Yeah, to give you some idea of how long I spent in bed yesterday, and obviously the night before, I watched 4 seasons of Better Call Saul. It's madness. Yeah, Breaking Bad was really good as well. And I mentioned Fargo a few episodes ago. It might have been on ETS actually, but Fargo's really good, apart from the last series. I just couldn't get into it. I still need to try and drive with this stick on the other side. See what it's like. Right. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to park up here. Go back to that shop, get some coffee, keep my energy up. Okay. So, thank you for watching, everyone. And yeah, fingers crossed, I'll see you all in the next one. Yeah. Bye for now.